your mighty Father. As we humbly present to you these accoutrements, O Lord, for the salvation of the servant Felicia, we beseech your mercy that she who did not doubt the Son to be a Lord and Savior may find in you a message of joy, believes and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Remember your servant, Felicia, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she, who was united with your son in a death like his, may also be with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy not for the pain, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have been throughout the ages, we may manage to be co-heirs with your wife, and in prison glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Roping and waving and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, of glory and honor is yours forever and ever. At the Savior's command, and prompted by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father,
who art in heaven, thy will be done in heaven, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as our way to present hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. And graciously grant them peace and unity, in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us now offer each other the sign of Christ, peace.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to stop our other land.
dearly beloved brothers and sisters in Christ, as we prepare ourselves for the reception of the Holy and God of Christ in this solemnity of our Christ in celebration, only our pious Francis Carlos, who are in state of grace, are to come for Holy Communion and Lord everybody.
Oh.
let perpetual light shine upon her with your saints forever, for you are merciful. Eternal rest granted to her, O Lord. With your saints forever, for you are merciful. Let us pray. Lord God, whose Son left us in the sacrament of his body, food for the journey, mercifully grant that, standing by it, our sister Felicia may come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Do we say for a while? Father, there's a master, Peter. I want to tell the people. Thank you.